A SpiceJet flight which took off from Tirupati made an emergency landing due to a technical snag. The flight made an emergency landing 15 minutes after it took off. The flight was en route Hyderabad. Here's the latest that we are breaking to you. A SpiceJet flight en route Hyderabad from Tirupati, which had taken off from Tirupati, had to make an emergency landing due to a technical snag. The emergency landing was made just 15 minutes after the takeoff. Paul Uman joining us on this breaking news. Yes, Paul, over to you for more details, please.
Well, Afrida, the SpiceJet flight SG1042, which had around 40 passengers on board, we are hearing, was taking off from Renugunta airport, which is in Tirupati. It was headed to Hyderabad. The actual time of departure was 7:30, but it was already an hour delayed. And once the flight took off from the Tirupati airport, 15 minutes after it was in the air, airborne, it returned back to the Renugunta airport. And we're hearing that on board, the pilot announced that it is due to a technical snag in the engine that the flight had to be returned. However, we're hearing from the spokesperson officially that all passengers have been accommodated in alternative flights and all of them are safe on board. Fortunately, the flight landed back safely and all of them are safe.
All right, so that is the latest that we are tracking. This flight landed safely, but however, there will have to be more information on why such an eventuality occurred, where this emergency landing had to be made. Paul, thanks for joining us with your information on this.